Former President of Tunisia, Zine El Abidine Ben Ali, has died in exile, aged 83. He was forced from office after two decades in power, following mass street protests which triggered a wave of similar uprisings across the Arab world. Ben Ali was sentenced in his absence to 35 years in prison for embezzling public money.